Yeah. Hey guys, watch me live every day at twitch.tv/wondrew. I'll see you guys there.
We just let him push.
A few moments later.
Know where Nocturne is. I'm in a pretty bad spot right now. I'm hard shove this wave. There he is. Why did she mark me? Should I just walk top right now? Before she gets level 6. Nocturne's gonna be here. I need to hover. Hey, you could at least give me the kill. I'm gonna lose a wave for this. God. Okay. Hey, Soul's gonna lose a cannon wave. On with that. Okay. How about 1 for 3? Nocturne might be top. Oh wow. Goes really far. Oh.
Okay. Hey, bro, I kind of need to be here for the dragon fight. Time to play Katarina. Well, now he's taking bot lane. What the hell? Mid lane wasn't enough, I guess. Oh, where did she go? Let's just hope they win. After everything that Trundle just took. Okay, good. Not good. What? Like, imagine if I was there for that fight, but I have to defend top. I'm gonna ping him. I don't care. Don't cringe. No way. What? Yeah. Katarina's balanced. Look what happens when I'm there for teamfights. Instead of having to defend top for no reason. Play, bros. We just let Trundle do his thing. Okay, or we just let him int. What? Oh, actually killed her. My rocket build. Trundle's just ending the game. Yeah, Void stuff is really underrated. I've been watching Bob Jenkins, the rank 1 guy. He builds Void Staff like every game on Kennen. He's just dancing in front of their Nexus. How BM is that?